victory. Girard football program is looking for a new head coach tonight. Mike Zona has resigned after two seasons. Zona's teams won just 3 of 20 games since he took over for Jim Funk in 2016. Zona calls the decision to step down, quote, the best for me and the future Girard football program.